Thanks, Gal. Well, Clive.
Yeah.
It should have stayed in its shell. You were right, boy.